money does matter. How much
fuck
you can
yeah, her fucking lawyers are terrible. Yeah. She probably found them on Craigslist. They don't make any sense. Their questions are terrible. They're so ill-prepared. But also, what are they dealing with? They're dealing with someone who's a clear sociopath, a clear liar. The way she turns, like she answers the question, looks at the jury and answers them like she's doing a little show for them. Like, she's nuts.